and welcome to Health Check, our monthly roundup of health stories from around the world. I'm Claudia Hammond.
And I'm Ayan Panja. Today we're at the London School of Hygiene and Tropical Medicine to find out how infectious diseases continue to cause problems for global health. Coming up.
And we travel to both Brazil and India to look at new ways of tackling leprosy.
Now, once patients are diagnosed with leprosy, doctors are looking to kill this, Mycobacterium leprae. We still don't fully understand how it's transmitted, but we do know that 95% of us are naturally immune. For those that aren't treated, there's a real risk of permanent nerve damage, meaning they can hurt themselves without realising. So what can this group of patients do to prevent injury? Nivedita Patak went to find out more on the outskirts of Delhi.
T. Pandian was diagnosed with leprosy 10 years ago. Drugs successfully cured him of the disease, but he had already suffered nerve damage in his hands.
The disease has left my palms completely numb. Because of this, I have burnt myself and hurt myself many times.
Once the deformity has set in, the deformities cannot be treated with medicines. Sensory loss remains, and that's how people who are not aware that the hands and the feet have no sensation, they just go walk barefoot, touch hot things, and that's how they keep getting ulcers, that's how they keep getting trauma.
To tackle the problems associated with sensory loss, researchers are developing a specially designed glove. Dr. Sudhesh Sivarasu came up with the idea when looking for a way to help patients with nerve damage carry out everyday tasks.
Whenever you drink coffee, you have this feel of keep moving these fingers up and down, up and down, up and down. What in case if the patient doesn't feel this temperature? What happens to them?
T. Pandian is one of the 80 patients who has had the chance to try out the glove made from this revolutionary fabric. This fabric has embedded temperature and pressure sensors which mirror out the sensation which we normally receive through healthy skin.
This is a fabric sensor that we have developed. Basically, this tries to create the sense of touch. When I say touch, it talks about pressure, it talks about temperature, it talks about humidity.
The buzzer goes off when there is a risk of injury from heat or pressure. But as well as preventing injuries, this unique material has the potential to transform the lives of people with nerve damage by giving them an alternative sense of touch.
But there's more health on BBC World News every Wednesday and Friday. And you can catch our radio programme every week on BBC World Service.
And remember, if the internet is more your thing, then you can follow up on all of these stories at bbc.com/healthcheck. But until next time, it's goodbye from me, from Claudia, and the rest of the Health Check team.
Goodbye.